Welcome to this radio channel, and this is a little bit of a news item, a sad news item about Sony that officially announced this week that they are going to stop the production of shortwave receivers. So they have all sorts of receivers. They still have, you know, like the ICF 7600 JR. They have the a few other models also that are available, but production of shortwave sets is something that will be the past for Sony. I guess, you know, decisions like this usually come from the fact that sales are not what they should be. And I would guess that maybe for Sony, sales of shortwave receivers now are so low that it's not worth it. There's a lot of competition also, we gotta say. I did see a comment about someone saying, well, you know, it's sad, the Sony ICF 7600 is great. It is a great radio, but the fact is you also have great radios that will compare and compete well against it from, say, Texan from China, and often, you know, less expensive and still as good or very close. So it's, you know, a mix of different little things, a mix of questions. And, you know, it's sad. It's the end of an era, especially when you think that, you know, they produced amazing shortwave radios. Sony did have some of their shortwave receivers that were amazingly good. Just think of the Sony ICF 2010, also known as the 2001D. You know, the recent model, the ICF 7600 JR, is a great, great portable receiver. Very sensitive, has a fantastic sync detection feature. So, you know, you look at that and you're like, huh, it's sad. But I think it's showing that, you know, I think it's showing mostly that the general companies, you know, that produce all sorts of general hardware, like the, you know, like Sony and Panasonic and so on, they're kind of all basically thinking, well, you know, that's not some place where we want to go and it's useful to go. Basically, we just want to have mainstream, you know, devices and TVs and so on. And they're moving away from shortwave, and, you know, but there's still a lot of, you know, Chinese makers that do have shortwave radios and new models showing up. But it is still sad to see that Sony is moving away from shortwave receivers. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up, and what do you think of the fact that Sony is leaving the shortwave radio market? I'd like to have your opinion on this.